Listen, I'm not editing anymore. We are in Publix.
It'd be funny if I were to drop this.
I need for you not to drop that.
Okay.
Stop it. What are we doing?
Marshmallows.
Where are the marshmallows at?
I don't know.
Great.
Is it candies?
Let's do good candies.
Yes.
You go down that way. I got this one. I don't have marshmallows. I'm gonna make Rice Krispie treats. You find the marshmallows? You got them?
Yeah.
All right, now we need butter.
Okay.
Butter. Like, do you know that you made it, like, big if your, like, brand is in a Publix?
He's with you, too.
Is that how you know you made it big? Is if your brand is, like, if you can sell your brand in a Publix store?
Probably. Target ain't getting their customers.
What about Walmart? What about Walmart. Wally World?
What is Wally World?
Wally World is Walmart.
Oh.
Oh, Lord Jesus. Well, I did say I wanted to just drink in my left arm. Mom said stick butter.
But there's no stick butter of the one she likes. Country Crock doesn't have stick butter.
It used to. Why doesn't it have stick butter anymore?
I don't know. Do you see any more stick butter?
Okay, so... Yeah. I guess it doesn't. Country Crock does not have stick butter. Get the two-pack, which is like $1.97. That's in front of you, right there.
Is that $1.97?
Right there. No, don't get the stick butter. Get the one in the pack. The two-pack, right there. The twin pack. Okay, we don't have any Country Crock stick. She's going to have to do that. All right, let's go.
Whoa.
Whoa. So, we're about to end this video. I'm done blogging for the day. Say bye, sis.
Bye.
We'll hit you up. Did I even hit you and get you in it? Okay.
Yeah.
I'll hit you up when we are back at home today, because today is home day. Give me that so you can stop carrying heavy stuff.
All right.
I just want to let y'all know that, what is this? Okay. All right. What's up? Hey, so we're out and about.
So,
this is Pepe. This is my sister. No. And I'm the one and only Skittles Sky Jordan 23. You can follow me. I repost.
Your name is
I promote. Tanisha. She's giving out my government name.
At least
bye, y'all.
Tanisha Shine.